and you're riding a gravy train with biscuit wheels with a hot dog answer man, Ben, on HDVR, Hot Dog Vendor Radio.
When I first started vending, I never considered anything other than lunch. Soon I did some later afternoon locations, but still never considered breakfast. As time went on, I realized just how profitable breakfast could be, and I haven't shut up about it since. And I've got videos on the types of breakfast, how to do it, and the methods for serving in another video here on YouTube and on the LearnHotDogs.com blog. A vendor in our Vendors United group was listening live one night in the Monday Night Mastermind show, and he shared how he showed up a little early to his lunch location one day. He was set up near some office buildings. While he was setting up, passerbys would ask if he had coffee or anything ready to eat. And that's when a light bulb went off in his head. And so he started going early on the days he worked. He'd bring coffee and he'd sell that until lunch started. He'd brew it in this commissary and pre-fill his air pots and serve it. But then he got the idea to serve breakfast too. He started serving breakfast brats, bacon maple brats, and breakfast sausage dogs. And I want to give you a tip real quick here. Any bland sausage can have maple syrup added to it, poured over it, and now you've got a breakfast sausage of your own. And then, here's what he did. He started doing pre-wrapped breakfast biscuits and even sausage and gravy biscuits. He did sausage gravy and scrambled egg bowls out of styrofoam bowls. He did all kinds of stuff. He completely stopped doing his lunch gig. But some vendors opt to do both. Or, and others, are doing both, but they're having someone else work one of the other time slots for them. And for years, I've harped on doing breakfast. Mostly because if you're a weirdo like me and love mornings, there's a huge opportunity that most vendors don't take advantage of. But there's other reasons too. During the fall and winter, soon-to-be vendors will be calling me, emailing me, writing me, sending me smoke signals up, asking about winter vending. And I have tons of stuff on winter vending. It's over on the LearnHotDogs.com blog, where you can type into the search box the word winter and have it all for free. But right now, I want to focus on breakfast. Breakfast is eaten more in the colder months. Go figure. It's just the way it is. For full-time vendors, they can make more money than any lunch spot. After all, if you're going to brave the cold like vendors in Michigan and Canada and Alaska, and we've got vendors that vend year-round in those places, in the brutally cold weather, then breakfast would be the way to go. It has less competition because there's less breakfast served at the retail restaurants. So now you have less competition, you've got something unique, and you will make more money. The other benefit to breakfast in the winter is that your costs are way lower. So you have less competition from other vendors because a lot of people just won't get out of bed before noon, right? And then you have also the benefit of having this profit margin that is huge on coffee, on biscuits. I mean, biscuits are a super, super inexpensive food with a high markup, a high perceived value. Okay? So you serve good quality products and you make a ton of money. So if you're an early bird, this is a win-win. Okay? You can do yourself a huge favor and vend in the winter. So if you're worried about starting now because, oh my gosh, it's just too cold. It's going to be cold soon and I'll just wait till next spring. You know, that's like super duper good procrastination. That's the wrong way to do it and I wouldn't recommend it. Start now. Start vending. I mean, 2 days a week, 3 days a week can make you a whole month's worth of income. So why would you consider anything else? Winter vending is superb for vendors. We've got a vendor, Corey Lawrence of Doggies, says that fall and winter are his best. It's his best times of year. So, and there's a lot of vendors that would agree with that. So this is a great opportunity for you to get started, get your feet wet, and start doing some breakfast vending. There's so many ways and so many things you can do to make awesome money. I hope you have a great day. Thanks for being here. I love you. Talk to you later.